In a world covered by endless water, people are forced to eke out a living on the small patches of land that remain above the sea. The people of this world rely on ancient technology driven by quantum refractors, a powerful energy source. These refractors lie in ancient ruins underground and in the sea, and are sought out by explorers called diggers. These brave explorers are the sole source of refractor energy, which has become a cornerstone of the emerging civilizations. Originally, this was the diggers' only purpose, to find refractors so that civilization might endure. However, over the years, the story of a fabulous treasure, the legendary Mother Lode, began to be whispered among the diggers. The Mother Lode, a treasure so great that if it were discovered, it would provide so much power that the world never need fear running out of energy. Seeking this Mother Lode, diggers travel from one island to another in their flying machines, ever hoping that they'll find what they seek just over the horizon. Hope. Despair. Charity. Greed. Duty. Power. Who can say what truly motivates the diggers?
Here we go!
Mega Man? Mega Man! Mega Man! Can you hear me?
Just barely. The transmission isn't too clear.
I got worried because the transmission got cut off suddenly.
I'm okay. I think this is the last door.
Wait a second. There should be a Reaver bot around there somewhere. Can you see it? It looks like a small one.
You should be able to take it down with your buster gun. Can you see a door nearby? Where are you going, Mega Man? That's not the right way. I don't like the way that looks. Maybe you'd better head back. Be careful, Mega Man. It looks like they've got you surrounded. The way out. It's not far from your current position. Watch out, there's something right in front of you. A platform? Try jumping up on it. Grab the ledge if you have to. Hold it! Don't move! Looks like it didn't see you. It looked like a Reaver bot. We were lucky. Mega Man, I'm picking up a Reaver bot. He's above you, watch out! Mega Man, I'm showing a large blip in front of you. It's probably a Reaver bot.
Be careful!
Huh? Mega Man, can you hear me?
I'm losing you! The transmission's breaking!
Rule? Are you all right? Can you hear me?
Look at that sky. Well, that's a happy sight after being underground for so long. I wonder where Roar went. No way. Back for more?
Hold on!
Phew. Nice timing, Roll.
Anytime, Mega Man. I'm sorry, Mega Man. I had some engine problems, and...
It's okay, Roll. But I'm glad you showed up when you did.
All's well that ends well, right? And we were able to get a refractor. We should be able to get by with that for a while. If only the mother lode were as easy to find as this.
Don't worry. We'll find it someday. And your parents, too.
Thanks. I know we will.
Oh, the engine's overheating. The smoke's so thick I can barely see.
What? I guess the flutter's in worse shape than I thought.
Roll, the number 5 feeder's going crazy. She can't take much more of this.
Gramps, can you open up the number 11 valve again?
Got it.
We'd better find some place to sit down. Mega Man, check the map.
There's an island called Kattelox about 100 miles southwest.
Good! Check!
I can't do much more by myself down here! Can somebody give me a hand?
Sorry, Gramps, but my hands are a little full right now!
Roll! I see it! Land ho!
Come on, hold together. Just a little bit more. Hold on! I'm taking her down!
Right!
Looks pretty bad. I don't think it'll be safe to set foot in here for quite a while.
We've been pushing her so hard. Haven't been taking good enough care of her. We'll just have to fix her up.
Looks like the repairs aren't going to be finished anytime soon. We'll be here for a while, I guess. This island, what'd you call it, Mega Man? Kattelox? Must have a town or a city somewhere. Think you could go take a look around?
Thank you. Well, you certainly put on quite a show. But it looks like everyone's all right. Let me welcome you to Kattelox Island. Now, I'd like to ask one of you to come with me to the station.
We need you to fill out some immigration forms so you can get your registration and ID card. You can't enter the city without one.
Don't worry. It won't take very long. While you're waiting, you can spend your time in the shopping arcade next to the city. You don't need an ID card to get in there.
Are you ready to go, Professor?
Thank you.